Government is in a position to do this because it has a plan to continue growing our economy into the future. From small businesses to tourism and technology to natural resources, trade and manufacturing.